The mission at the dockyard proves it. Production of Kessler's missiles must be in full swing. The components I found couldn't have been for any other purpose. Sure, we wrecked the operation. But how many of these components have already been shipped to Alagra? How close are the Nazis to mass production of the new missile? One thing's for certain. The Mafia were the ones disrupting the operation at the dockyard. It's a connection OSS are keen to exploit. Especially given Mafia involvement in Operation Husky, in which the Allies took Sicily. Weaver wants me to meet Salvatore Danelli, an infamous mob kingpin. He thinks I can convince him to work with the Allies and the Partisans. But everything comes at a price.
All right, so, welcome. We're playing Sniper Elite again, finally. Yeah, I don't know, I've just been, not been recording it. It's been a while, but you know what, we're back. We're playing it. I don't know who I have to talk to get my mission started. So, as, you know how usually I play it, and I beat it, and then I'll record it. I haven't played through this one yet. It's all new. It's brand fucking new. So, I'll be surprised what happens. We both know what's gonna happen.
Signor Danelli.
Call me Salvatore. It will suffice. Are we not friends, you and I?
We have mutual enemies. We'd like to help you dispose of them.
I would like that too, my friend. You can begin with Piero Capo. The leader of the Black Brigade. The man is a barbarian.
Is that so?
The monastery is full of artworks, paintings, sculptures, beautiful works. I have it on good authority that Capo plans to remove those works.
To sell?
But of course, such treasures would fetch a great sum on the black market. If we knew how he plans to move them, then we could do something about it.
Of course.
If we are to truly call ourselves friends, Capo will have to be dealt with. We understand each other, huh?
Sure. I understand.
Good. Can you say it in military form?
Capo wears a rosary given to him by his mother. He's never parted from it.
This is great.
Bring it to me, and I will know you have done your job.
Is he just gonna keep staring at that thing, or is he gonna drink? I guess we gotta talk to Weaver. Damn, he looks like the guy that played Green Goblin, does he not?
Those anti-tank guns will decimate the Allies if we come this way.
You think that's likely?
Well, the Germans seem to think so. It's quiet now, but they've been firing on and off for the best part of a week. Could start up at any moment. Better neutralize them, Carl.
And I'm assuming there's one more guy to talk to, right? MAFIA.
Ah, the sniper. I hear you want to be our friend.
War makes for strange alliances.
The monastery is Capo's kingdom. But you'll never get in, unless you take out Castle Hill.
Castle Hill guards the monastery?
Mm-hmm.
Makes sense. Certainly seems the monastery is being looked after.
That's because of the abbot. He helped the fascists. Worked for them. All to protect his precious monastery and its treasures.
Like I said, strange alliances.
That's a fucking weird ass laugh. Alright, King on the castle calls soldiers. Oh, kill, not call them. I guess we start the mission. So I think it should be. Oh, tuck jump. It should be easy. Not easy, but I mean, I'm starting to get to know how to play this game a little bit.
No,
so now I just fuck myself over and jinx it.
Gotta deal with Capo.
Alright. We'll look at the map. Okay. God, this map looks kind of... What I think I'm going to do is just go, like, swing around like this. Okay. Swing around like this, right? And then maybe go back and take the long path across, because this short path might be fucking hell to cross. And then we'll just swing around here and kill the Kappa.
Sounds like a plan.
Alright, so we'll just jump down. Hopefully this guy knows the fuck can hear us. Please stop. I don't know. Oh, if I remember what to press, is it Y? Yeah.
Perfect.
Alright. Yeah, the reason why I haven't played this game, I didn't make a bunch of videos on it, and then I got sick, and I'm like, I'm not fucking recording when I'm sick, I don't have a voice. So, I didn't record.
That's what happened.
So now we're a little bit behind.
It's okay.
Shit, where's this guy? Do I have a rock? No, not really any equipment. Oh yeah, I changed my loadout a bit. We're using an MP40 and a sniper. And the sniper is a Springfield. Whenever I change the gun, the sniper, for some reason, it's just a sniper and not that. As long as this guy doesn't start shooting, we're good. So we need some help over here, but did he scream it?
We need it.
Very cool. Poor fucking buddy comes.
No more to find here.
No more to find. Right. So yeah, new guns, new let's pull, new mission, and great start.
So stealth.
Alright, just get up. I guess we'll take the high route. Oh, I guess we're taking this route. I meant to go down the stairs. What? Who's seen? Uh-oh. Who's seen? Maybe the roof is a bad idea. What are we even looking for right here? Documents? Why are we on the roof then if we're looking for documents? Cover blown. Oh fuck. Did we kill him? One punch? Just like that? Great. I'm saying it's flawless now, we're fucking blown. Desk is nice.
Never see this.
What the fuck? Why can't I aim? It didn't let me do anything. God damn. I looked at it. I was like, frozen. Deer deadlight. That was fucking pathetic. I had no idea where they fucking were. Alright, we might just start killing them. That's what I do best. Shoulder shot! Oh, through the heart. Man, that guy's got a fucking big ass heart. Holy shit. Alright, there's a guy on the roof. Did you see him? Sliding. And miss. Fuck, man. I hate when they start off bad like this. Okay, we spook. Because I find if you kill them, when you fuck up in bad moments, you already got half to be killed. Just trying to look for him. Oh shit. Like, is that a kidney or an intestine? Get him. Fuck himself. Now who's shooting? You know what, I don't fucking know.
There.
Who's this guy? it's hard to see them, man. But this guy fucking sticks out like a sword. I don't think this was a smart idea either. I wanted to get that cat. Hard to see them, man. I don't know if you can see them better than me, but it's fucking hard to see. Yeah, that's what you get. You put a shot in me, I instantly heat seeking this or aim on you. This fucking guy. As long as they don't come up here, I don't think they can, though, to be honest. There's only four guys. It shouldn't be too hard! Search the officer. Okay, okay, we can search. I guess. Some guys over here. Just wanna get them before they get me, you know? Headshot. Apparently that doesn't kill him. Yeah, I've been watching, still been watching a lot of World War II movies. I always watch them. If I'm not watching a movie, I'm either playing a World War II game, like I am now, or watching a documentary. And I watched it with that one. If you haven't seen it, I mean, it's black and white, but it's really good. Everyone needs to see that. This guy's coming for his death. Oh, oh. I think that's it. I think that's it. There might be one more. That's all right though. I don't know if he slid or if I just flipped him. Let's try out this. Just oh my god, the MP40 so overpowered. Kill people just. All right, we're finally back here, clearing it out. I guess it's a little easier just to shoot them up for me, anyways. Because when I stealth it, I just fall. Any red fox missions? No. All right. I gotta go check out that. The fuck was that? Fucking missed. I don't miss twice. How caught? Just go down. Which guy? This guy. Uh oh.
Radio transmission code. Useful.
Why did we have to kill that guy?
I don't know why. All
right. So we just got a skadoodle over here. Man, this fucking game's nice. I forgot how nice the graphics. When you're running from part to part, you just gotta soak in. It's like I'm outside enjoying nature. Can you suppress ammo, I believe? Just so we don't piss off everyone at once here. He's not. There we go. That was a radio guy. How did they hear? Are you suppressed? I'm just gonna fucking run the cover. Where's this fuck now? Yeah, nice cover, idiot. Nice cover. As long as they don't come up from fucking behind. My heart rate's too fast. Shit! Bandage. Oh. Yeah, what am I using suppressed ammo for? They already got us in cover. They already blew our cover. It's okay, I'm better in there. Oh, zooming in. Oh, where's this guy going? Come around. Please come around. I love the MP40, man. It just sounds so nice, it looks good. Oh. Big explosion. Get the fuck out of here. Climb up this way. Don't know why I have to go in here, but you know what? It did blow up again.
Now I just have to wait for the convoy.
Alright, are they coming up in this house? Yep. Maybe I'll think twice about going in. Yeah, he didn't think I'd peek out of the window, did he? Alright, we'll go from behind. Surprise, bitch! I'm back! I'm just gonna play peekaboo with them. I'm like, now which way do I wanna go, you know? The guy's somewhere up there. It's okay, they do that. They do that every time I play this game. I still don't know what it means. I think they're just calling in. My controller's stuck. What am I stuck on? Guy. Incoming. Oh fuck, there's a lot of guys actually. We may be fucked. Those guys just keep going past us. Headshot. Too fucking easy. Yeah, tell your parents you hate them. Isn't that what they're supposed to do? Alright, I need another one. Show your face like that. This guy's like, I ain't peeking. I'm like my friend. He's like, I'm just gonna shoot. Fucking shot. This asshole. And I fucking missed. Bandage. God, he's good at the fucking bandages. Yeah. Is his face gonna die this time now?
No.
I gotta be careful about our bullets, though. We're gonna be running rolls. Dick shot. You're now officially a female. His friend's like, oh shit. He's like, how could you do that? You made him a female? Shit. This fuck. She's nasty. Can we get him through the tree? Apparently. Is that a guy? Can't tell. We'll move up. Headshot. Where the fuck is fuck? God damn it. Well, I'm gonna fucking end it here. Bad fucking note. You fucking died. And I'll see you in the next episode.